will have a ballot draw Thursday at 10 o'clock if you want to come back for that. You will have to come.
Are we done now?
Yes.
Yes.
We've got a couple receipts to give you.
We've got a great city with a 239-year history, settled in 1775. And it gets there by recognizing that citizens are engaged. And the campaign process, the democratic process, is something that we can all be proud of. It's a part of the remarkable efficiency of our system. That's not just rhetoric. I happen to believe that through any kind of a campaign, we're able to engage ideas and engage citizens.